Hi, this is Lani. Welcome to part two of our scrapbook challenge. I wanted to start off here showing some of the supplies I wanted to use for this layout. However, at the end, you'll see I didn't end up using all of them. I cut out the word day on my Cricut and wanted to add some blue glitter here in honor of the diamond celebration. One tip I learned is to heavily coat each letter with Mod Podge, then apply the glitter. I had to coat each of my letters on this layout two or three times to get the letters fully covered. I cut the strips of blue paper and the black and white striped paper and applied those to my white background paper. Then added my photo of me proudly holding my Disneyland pass. I cut the rest of my title, Best Ever, and Mickey heads with the Cricut. Once I had those in place, I added my glitter day with the glue dots. We found some really cute black and white washi tape online that I used. There is a close-up picture of it at the end. It has a cute vintage style picture of Mickey and Minnie on it, and the other one says Mickey and the Gang. I played around with how I wanted to place my embellishments before I glued them down. That's why it looks a little like I'm going backwards and forwards here. I wanted the blue to really stand out on the page, so my other embellishments are more neutral. I used the arrows to highlight my season pass, then added glitter to one of the arrows to really draw the eye. I thought it needed just a little something extra, so I added some perfect pearl highlights around the page. And here it is, my finished layout. Following are a couple of pictures, kind of show some of the highlights and embellishments a little bit closer. If you have any suggestions for another scrapbook challenge, please leave them in the comments below. If you would like to see more videos like this, please give it a thumbs up. It's always fun to see the finished pages when we do our scrapbooking this way. We've done it a few times in the past. Our different styles really come out. If you try this challenge, tag us on Instagram. We would love to see it. See you next time.